Good morning. Welcome to another exciting episode of DDOwiki Talk with your host, the Monk. I'll give you ShoeMaker, since that's what you seem to want. How is everybody on this fine Tuesday morning? Had to go get me a fresh cup of coffee. Still need to clean up my fan sometime. Change my Movember picture on the wall. How's everybody's Night Revels farming going? Do you all have your through it yet? Template hireling command. Back over to our home here. All logged in this morning. See, we have our update 33 with our Night Revels pumpkin. Not too particularly fond of our update 32's against the Slave Lords icon. I might see if I can change that. Return of the Night Revels, October 20th through November 6th. Two new quests, Hayweird and March. And a handful of new loot items focusing on cosmetic fun. Class passes, Monk, hand wraps reworked. Tenshin Ninja and Shinbeo all revamped. New deity feats for divine classes. And our release notes. Pop over to our recent changes here. Let's see what's happened in the last week. Actually, we didn't stream the week before that, did we? 6 days here. I'm going to bump that up to 13. It's been 2 weeks since we've had a stream. As that loads up, I'll change the 14 to a 13. Ready? What's happened in the last 13 days? A bunch of pages were deleted. And then restored. So it got deleted as vote passed, although the only discussion about it was me saying don't delete, so I restored them. Then I restored the other ones. I got rid of the delete tags, no longer valid. Unleash Iron Defender. A little bit of a merge discussion there. Alderaan has done a lot of habitat work for our monsters. Semi-bot edited. He's got a little bit of a script set up. Does the rest manually. Some of them I worked on as well. I worked on the troll section to improve it a little bit more. File page, no file link. Use plain link there. like the idea of a plain link. Edit notice 6. I forget what 6 is file namespace. So I made some changes to that. So when you try to upload files, it has a different look to it now. It'll now say no file by this name exists, but you can upload it if you try to go to a file page that doesn't exist. Or if it does exist, it'll say it already exists, but you can upload a new version of it. We had some monsters that were using the monster template, but they weren't monsters, they were summons from spells. So I changed that to a summons, which just uses monsters for now. I'll rework that later. Session typo difficulty, remove duplicate entry, some trap information. Trap information is always a good thing to work on. Deleted shard of power, making room for move. Deleted monsters in Sharn Syndicate. Close Sharn Syndicate. Syndicate is a quest chain, not a habitat, which is fine, although there are some lower pre-grade areas that are not really habitats that we use. Help improve template, got some formatting improvements, a little wider and some wording. 7 pages got moved, mostly files. Let's actually bring up the game client in the background. So I can have some background noise, music. Template color box got some work done to it. Template talk. Color box was moved to color box, one word. All lowercase. Some changes was done to deities. Habitat fixes. Named weapon had a few minor formatting fixes, which encouraged me to put named item back on my to-do list. Deleted here. Old images were deleted, as new ones have been uploaded. Move some pages. Our thing is the level 25, the level should all be lowercase. So that got moved. Color box, move to color box, move color box to color box, color box to color box, color box back to color box. That way all of these are now redirects to color box, so it doesn't matter how you type it, it should work. Servants of the Overlord. Several talk pages that have been talked on that I should take a look at. Named clothing Phantom. Had to get a little bit of minor work. Oh, what was it? Nothing special there. All that color box is it allows you to make a box of color. Useful for certain things. So it'll give a background color and a foreground color in parameters 1 and 2. And then parameter 3 is whatever text that you want to put inside. There's also a parameter 4 or CCCT. Or color contrast check tool, which is a Boolean, true or false. If it's true, then it will automatically bring up the snook.ca color contrast tool with your foreground and background colors in there. Check colors, see if they're compliant. So we go to what's links here and we pick a thing like used on deities. Go to content out of service. We had a discussion about what colors we should use for certain holidays. Click on the link for the contrast and it will tell you if it's compliant or not. I think it's a useful little tool. Please add cosmetics and multi-slot items. Good luck. I'm not touching it. Things like that crack me up. Hey Weird Foundry Bank. Getting ahead. It's actually getting ahead in Lord's March Plaza, isn't it? Let's go in game and find out real quick after I check my mail. I hate having the little mail icon, it annoys a bugger out of me. Auction 1. Ooh, necklace with an empty yellow slot. Turn my extra fan on. I actually don't have it on this stream setup. On most of my streams, I actually have a CPU temp thing going on. I don't have it on this one yet. I'm pushing the upper 60s, so it's time to turn the fans on. Alright, Night Revels. I'm pretty sure it's getting ahead in Lord's March Plaza. And if that's the case, then that should be moved. Like getting ahead in Lord's March Plaza to me. Oh, Palace. We're gonna move that. Let's see here. It hasn't already been moved. It's already been moved. It's a redirect. Alright. Fine. Mark myself someplace useful. Alrighty. Quiet chat tonight. Sphere lip. That was a template of some kind. It is there. Sweet, I got it right. Now I just need to figure out what the... I know it was... Edit, like 120 chocolates or something like that. What was the last one? Almond. I gotta do a separate one for each one of them? I don't remember that being the case, but whatever. It was a different template. Not the one I want. How about shadows? Not the one I want. That one hasn't been updated yet. That's how I did it. Ah, Night Revel's recipe. That's the one I want. Actually, what do I have in here? I could do the chocolates. Okay. That's 120 darkest chocolates. What are the numbers on the chocolates? Two, 10, 20, 40, 60. So. Two. 10. 20. Forty, 60, 80, 100, 120. 150, 80, 100. 150. Now I need more chocolate. Because there's actually higher tiers than 150. There's actually some 200s, some 250s, some 300s, some 400s. Wow, I gotta get all the way up to 400s. Let's see here. Almond. Five, 10, 20, 40 on the almonds. Alrighty. Good morning, Bernicia. I need some more Night Rebels ingredients to take more screenshots. But for now, we can start with what we have. Sort these by details, by date. Edit. Alrighty. Let's open up some new paint windows. Zoom right in on these so I can get nice, crisp, clean cuts. Okay, so we're gonna go /36 cut. Just undo that right down, paste. That one right down. That one right down. That one right down. That one right down. Okay. Select. /36 cut, close, don't save, paste. Edit. 6x36. Paste. That one's a little bit different. I'm gonna change that one, I don't like it. That one, don't save. Edit. Need more caramels, chocolates. You know what? I'll buff you anyway. Dang it. They do release way too fast. Oh well. Hey, I have friends. All right, back to this. Better. What's this one? 20 of those. Cut. Away. Don't save. Paste. Paint. Edit. 5 and 10 on those. That. Thirty-six by 36. I want uniform icon size. This 6x36. I can close this one now. Don't save. Paste. All right, so let's go back to the wiki real quick. Close this one. All right, so what do we got here? I got some almonds. So it's ing icon spookyalmond.png. Cinnamon, apple, caramel, 20, caramel, 5. Okay, so here's 5. Five. Okay, so that can go away. There's 10. That can go away. There's 20. That can go away. Head back to the wiki. 5. 10. And the file prefix. That would have been a goof, wouldn't it? Okay, so upload it, upload it, upload it. Five, 10, 20. 36 by 36. Okay. Upload. Good morning, MRF. That's 5, 10, and 20 for those. Alright, so what else do we have here? I don't have any more of those, so the next one is going to be caramel apple. King black apple. Any black apples here? Cinnamon black apple. Alrighty, back to this. I suppose I could have made that a little bit wider, but whatever. So what else do we have here? We got 5 cinnamons, 5 and 10 caramels. Okay, so we need a new one for cinnamon. Apple for caramel. I get that a lot. Go ahead, Shoe. Yeah, only for a month or so, Amref. Alrighty. Spooky Almond. What was I doing? Shadowy Caramel. That's one I got 5 and 10 of. Cinnamon, caramel, chocolates. I got more cropping to do on that one. Shadowy caramel, and then the last one is cinnamon. All right. Should change that so that it's not at the bottom of the pile. That should be the very top one. That should be the default. Change that later. Okay, Shattery Caramel. Shadowy Caramel 5. Save. Shadowy Caramel 10. Save. Close. Five. Ten. Cinnamon 5. Alrighty. So that's all of those. Last one's going to be the darkest chocolate. Darkest chocolate. We're going to have 2. I hate it when I do that. 100. Already got 120 in there. 80 and 40. 20 and 60. 2 and 10. What's this next one? Doomsphere, but that's already all set, so we're good on that. I can close this. Save as 120.png. Paste. Done. Paste. Screenshots. We put up. Boom. Select. Cut. 180, 60. I'll have to do the 40 again. Cut, because I don't like the way that it came out. 20. I don't like it up close like that. I'll have to do the 2 and the 40. Screenshots for those. Hey, Huggy. ShoeStreams here, ShoeStreams there, ShoeStreams in his under- Wait, what? How do you know what I'm streaming in? Could be right. But it could be true. PNG. All right, so Ing Darkest Chocolate 10. Darkest Chocolate 20. King, darkest chocolate. 60. King, darkest chocolate. 80. And 100. Ready. Two. Ten. 20, 40, 60, 80, 100. Ten. 20. 40. 60. 80. 80 is DDO. Upload. 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 I do wish it was a different sound than that ding for towels or party chat. Okay. Not ready yet. Okay, got 10, 10 so much different looking? strange. 60, 80, 100, 2. Okay, I got that one twice. Ooh, picking up keys and chocolates. I'm up to 173. TG-13? Yeah, I do remember that MREF. It never happened. Alright. That's two. So what do we got here? Two and...
three keys or chocolates?
Chocolates. The goal is 400 chocolates by the end of the stream in order to do all of the icons for chocolates. I'll have to do the other icons later. So, inventory. Two. 40. Set the back to the folder there. That one. Really? More candy in the code? Check that out. I do wish it would show you the loading instead of having it hidden until you highlight it. All lowercase. Ah, Drought of Midnight. That only applies to what I kill, though. do people do that? It's the most expensive one, too. Getting buffs and they run away. Silly people. When I inflame, you're all set. Alrighty. No, thank you, Iron Hands, for reading it. My work would be wasted if it wasn't for the people reading it. Alrighty, let's see here. So let's crop these out. 36 by 36. Cut. 150. That's 40. That's 2. $150. It's $40. Oh, that's 2. That's 40. It's 2. Okay. Close and close. Indeed. A lot of people do that, Huggy. A lot of people use the shoe. $150. All right, so I got 240 and 150. Pick up resto pots with leftover cocoa. Gloomy potion of restoration. $182. I don't have my ribbon on. How horrible. Alright, what was I doing? I get distracted easily. There we go. I'm into spooky wisdom. That's supposed to be a redirect. Yeah, but they stack pretty well. How do I want to do this? N28 through 11.3. Actually, I'm going to put that in a color box instead of a code. Well, I'm going to put it in a code and a color box. What's that look like? I have this little thing down here, it's called a color picker. You can actually mouse over something. The mouse clicked, and it will copy the color code to my clipboard. I like that better. More candy. All right, what else happened? Discussions. Spammer stuff. Actually spent a day where I went through and did a whole bunch of user write updates to add a bunch of people to super user. Items were added. Update 33 patch 1 release notes. As our going through and updating a bunch of people to super user. All the new follower stuff's in there. Deity feats. Night Rebels, new items, new effects. TBD was created as just to be determined. Got rid of some text there by creating a template for each row. Just puts that in with a TBD, which is just a redirect to be determined, which doesn't exist. It's fine. So now, instead of typing each one out, taking a whole bunch of space, it's just this nice table that's created by a template. Alright, let's see what the recent changes are since we got here. 192, I'm almost up to 200. Another key, up to 19 keys now. Are chocolates bound? They're not. before that. There. So
I
now.
Have plenty of chocolate, so take all 469.
Now I can take screenshots. Up to 150, so let's see here. The Night Rebels. Two, 10, 20, 40, 60, 80, 120, 150. So the next one is 200, and 250, then 300. I got 200. Break those out. This. Screen. Yes, it got the right pile. 300 and 350. Oh, there is no 350. Just a 400. Okay, that's fine. Alrighty. Now that we get some more screenshots, let's go edit them. Edit. 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 Dirty Dexter, I would never do such a thing. Although I would multitask. It's our 400. Yes. All right, so I got 300, 400, 250. All right, so there's 400, 300, 50, 200. All right, so Woohoo! 40k experience from sitting around piking Shadow Exterminator. Go me! Alrighty. So, now we can go to Template, Knight, Revels. Recipe. Ah, I typed it wrong. What? Alright, so. Chocolates are done. Some darkest chocolate. Underscore. What are the new quests again? A weird foundry and getting ahead in Lord's March Palace. Yeah. Something that links here. Drought of Midnight sounds good. That'll be chocolate with an 80 on it. That'll be a caramel with a 5 on it, etc. Alrighty, 10 minutes left for the stream. Thank you. Getting ahead and yeah. What that comment was for. Hopefully 13 keys will be enough. Well, at 5 apiece, that's 50, 65 of each ingredient. No, that's not going to be enough. Definitely going to need more keys. Alrighty. Icons 36 by 36. It's getting kind of big, isn't it? 36 by 36 icons. I need to make a bot to go through and update those. Find all of the redirect categories. Move everything that's in it to the other. Each of those should be moved. 36 by 36 icons. Actually, I don't need to do that. Go to the bottom. Is it a cleric artificer? Yes, it is a No, it is a clarificer. No, it's a clarificer. It's not a cleric artificer. It's a clarificer. It's my clarificer build. It is a rune arm, longsword wielding, harper based, intelligence based, trapper, healer, melee DPSer, caster DPSer, with dimension door, and a whole bunch of buffs. It's a well rounded character. No more keys, slackers. All right. Somebody want a dimension door? Dragon mark of passage. 5 dimension doors per rest. Trapping. Comet fall. Into damage. I got a 27 intelligent wisdom. Cast any cleric spell I want. Ha 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 ha. Got some balance, some concentration, some 40 disabled device so far. 29 in heal. Yeah, I didn't put much in open lock. I don't really care about opening locks. Search and spellcraft are both up there. Intelligence based. No. It may be the next shoe cobbles once I finish the existing 4 builds. Worked. I see red. All right. So that should be empty. I miss Spooky Almond 5. I don't know, it's pretty good to copy. I should move those to the same type of thing. Lots of 36 by 36 icons. $1,189 altogether. Alrighty, so I guess that's going to end our stream for today. Did a little bit of stuff working on Night Revels things. Well, Dirty Dexter, the reason that I created this build is actually so that I can solo everything on Heroic Elite. That's part of it. But I also wanted to make sure that I got the trap bonuses, that I was able to stay alive healing myself, that I could D-door and make quests go quicker in certain cases, that I could cast AoE spells to be able to work on multiple things at the same time, and I also wanted to have a decent melee DPS, which the rune arm is actually, I don't actually ever use the rune arm really, it's more for the imbue on the longsword. It's the only purpose for going to Artificer to pick up Rune Arm for the imbue. Extra damage. I'll let you know that one of your most useful weapons from level 2 onward, I'm level 15 and still using it in certain cases, is your Blade of Inquisition from the Catacombs quest. You need to bind and attune it, put force damage on it, and then add a Ruby Eye of Righteousness to it. It's already silver. It's already got Lesser Undead Bane and Ghost Touch, basically a Ghost Bane. It's already plus 2. You also get your improved single weapon fighting. You get your increased weapon die and your War Priest Righteous Weapons. So you get a plus 5 to your enhancement bonus with your Righteous Weapons. So for me, this level 2, minimum level 2, is a silver Ghost Bane plus 7 with extra force damage and extra holy energy blast on crit. Oh, 2% chance on hit. So basically it's kind of like a crit, but a little bit less. I'm just using the Flame Warden level 1 right now. I also have... I do wish they'd fix that bug. I also have a Thought Spike, which is level 3, with impulse and force damage. I need to craft it sometime. I also have a bunch of other crafted items. Medic Lore, Impulse 90, Double Strike Deadly, Heavy Fort, Constitution 7, False Life 27, Intelligence 7. I haven't put anything on the suffix yet there. I probably put Spell Power. I just haven't gotten to it yet. I need to redo my necklace. I think I just bought one right there with a yellow slot on it, so I'll redo that one. See that I got my into damage plus 13 from intelligence, into attack. This is at level 15, so it's a little wobbly here. Took just enough of my human to get my skill boost and intelligence and my dimension door. Then I went up the War Priest tree, making sure that I maxed out my righteous weapons, my inflame. Don't forget your immolating strikes, very important. Smite weakness is good, I guess. I'm gonna cap Divine Vessel out, I haven't gotten to it yet. Divine Power is good. Although you don't really use the strength for any battle things. You do use the base attack bonus. And the strength does help with your weight limit. Because you're a cleric, so you're going to use mostly heavy armor. I'm using the Crimson Chain at the moment for the Haste Guard. And the Reflex Save. Although there are better full plates. I occasionally use the Gorgon Armor. When I want the stone skin rock, and there's other stuff in there. Pink and green ion stone's not bad. Pale lab in there. I picked up some seven finger gloves from the 10th anniversary. Oh, yeah. Lots of goodies. Anyway, time for me to start farming and end the stream. So let's see here. Let's go back up. It's a sacrifice! Owen, monk shirt. Gotta do it. Alrighty. Everybody have a great week. See you next time.